that's all your house is? It's a place to keep your stuff while you go out and get more stuff. Now, sometimes you've got to move. You got to get a bigger house. Why? Too much stuff. You've got to move all your stuff. And maybe put some of your stuff in storage. Imagine that. There's a whole industry based on keeping an eye on your stuff.